Here's an example of cubing three-digit number near a base, 308 cube. The first step is to find a base number or a number that is near 308 and easy to work with. In this case, 300 could be the base number. The next step is to compare 308 with 300. So 308 minus 300 equals to positive 8. And the plus sign is because 308 is more than 300. The next step is to do thrice of the difference. 3 times of plus 8 is plus 24. And then the next step is to add the base number and 3 times the difference. So 300 plus 24 gives us 324. And then the last step to get part 1 of the answer is to multiply 324 with the square of the base number. The base number is 300. The square of the base number is going to be 90,000. So 324 multiplied with 90,000 gives us 29,160,000. And this becomes part 1 of the answer. Now let's look at how to get part 2 of the answer. So for part 2, we go back to the original difference plus 8. And then we have thrice the difference, which is plus 24, and we multiply the two together. So 8 times 24 gives us 192. And then the next step is to simply multiply 192 with the base number 300. So 192 times 300 gives us 57,600. And this becomes part 2 of the answer. And now to get to the last part, or part 3 of the answer, it is arrived at by simply cubing the original difference, or 8 cubed gives us 512. So 8 times 8 times 8 is 512. So part 3 of the answer is 512. Now, because all the parts are positive, write down all of them and simply add all of them together to get the final answer. And so the final answer is going to be 29,218,112. Or in other words, 308 cube equals to 29,218,112. And that's it. Thank you.